Andrew Tate has finally been released from jail and he looks rough. After his release, Tate wrote, "Since last year, I've been in 24-hour lockdown, no yard time, pacing a 3-meter cell with zero electronics or outside contact. Absolute clarity of mind. Real thoughts, real plans. Vivid pain. 1 hour home and I can't stand my phone. Some habits die hard. We must defeat Shaytan." I mean, the look in their eyes says it all, because